Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare MobileTrans. And have you ever had problems while you want to send files over WhatsApp? So sometimes what you'll do is you'll click to send a file and WhatsApp will tell you it's too big. And sometimes the most important files that we need to send are over WhatsApp file size limits. So in this video today, our plan is to show you a couple of methods on how you can get around that file size limit that WhatsApp puts in to stop you sending large files. WhatsApp implements a file size limit restriction when you want to send files using WhatsApp directly, and annoyingly for a lot of users, that file size limit is just 100 megabytes, which means that is just not great because sometimes some of the most important files that we want to send are over that 100 megabyte limit, whether that be photos, videos, or you've got some documents you need to send in a work WhatsApp group. And there is a reason to why it is limited to 100 megabytes, and that is because of the billions of people that are using WhatsApp every single day. So it has to restrict file sizes because when you send a file, it goes to the WhatsApp servers first and then goes over to the chat. And if millions of people were sending gigabytes of files, the WhatsApp servers would be down and nobody could chat at all. And of course, this is a little bit annoying, but there are ways that you can actually indirectly send larger files on WhatsApp using your Android and your iPhone. And let's show you both methods to make sure you can send those bigger files. So first of all, let's just start by using your Android phone. And what you'll need to do is go into your Files app and find the files that you want to send over on WhatsApp. Once you've found that file, then just select it, and then in the corner you should see a share button or at the bottom of the screen. Just select that and then select Save to Google Drive. At this point, your file will start to upload to Google Drive, and it shouldn't take too long to do, depending on the file size. And when it is done, you then need to go into Google Drive and select that file that was just uploaded. Here you need to click Copy Link, and then once you've done that, that means it is saved to your clipboard, ready to share on WhatsApp. And the next step is to grab your Android phone, head into WhatsApp and find the contact that you want to send that file to, paste and send. And it is really that simple. You've now bypassed that 100 megabyte file size limit that WhatsApp implement into WhatsApp. So all they have to do is go into Google Drive and download it. But if you're on an iPhone, I can hear the question already, can you do this on iPhone? And the answer is yes. So let me show you how to do that, as it's just slightly different. For this, you need to head into the Drive app on iPhone and select the plus icon at the bottom right-hand side of the screen. Here you can select to upload, and then you can pick to upload from your camera roll or the Files app that is on your iPhone. Once it's uploaded, you then just need to go and find the file and then do the same as earlier, which is select it and then copy the link. Then on your iPhone, head into WhatsApp and then copy that link into the chat, just like you did on the Android phone, and now they have access to that Google Drive file. This seems really simple, but some people just haven't thought of doing it. And with this method, that means you can now bypass that 100 megabyte file limit that WhatsApp implements into its app. And the good news is that this works well for any files at all. So whether that be videos, pictures, documents, or even APK files, so you can send games to your friends through WhatsApp using Google Drive. The next method we have for you means that you don't need to use multiple apps and is actually very quick. So what we're going to suggest for this one is a piece of software that you may have heard of before called MobileTrans. MobileTrans is an app that moves files large or small from one device to another, and you can use it to back up your files to a computer, laptop, or you can move files from an Android to an iOS device in just minutes. The good thing about MobileTrans is that it is nice and easy, it's simple, and it can be done in just a couple of clicks. So let me show you how this all works. You need to download MobileTrans first of all, and you can do this by checking the description below for a link that takes you to the official website. When it's installed and ready to go, go into the app and select the phone transfer option. Once done, you will get a prompt to connect both phones to a computer using a USB cable, and just make sure here that the cable you're using works well or the transfer might get interrupted. When they're connected, you will then be able to select the files that you want to send over, and this can be anything from contacts to pictures to videos. Then once you've selected the file types, just hit start. You just sit back and wait for the transfer to be completed. And this can take a couple of minutes, but that is all depending on the file size and the data and the amount of stuff that you want to send over from one phone to another. MobileTrans also supports other devices and data transfers such as iPad, iPod, iPhones, Androids, and as well, if you have one, Windows Phone. And using MobileTrans is completely safe because your data is stored on your personal computer and not on servers, which means that no third parties have access to your data if that is something that they were looking for, so you know it's safe. We hope this video has helped you out just a little bit now, so you can send bigger files on WhatsApp and avoid that 100 megabyte problem, which a lot of people have had using WhatsApp. And if it has helped you out, why not let us know in the comments below? And of course, if you need help with anything to do with WhatsApp, let us know in the comments and we will make a video and see if we can help you out just a little bit. And why not give the video a like, subscribe to the MobileTrans channel, and if you do all of that, we will see you in the next video.